Improving access to resources while preserving and replenishing those resources is what we do at Veolia. Each day, we sort and recycle waste and production residue. We use technology and innovation to identify, separate, and bundle waste, and that way create new raw materials again and again. In other words, we turn rubbish into resources. Here's how and why at a glance. Trucks deliver waste cardboard, paper, plastic, wood, certain metals and so forth from industrial and municipal collection streams to sorting centres, where we weigh, store and feed them into the sorting line. Certain types of waste, for example waste electrical and electronic equipment, follow specific treatment circuits. First, we separate waste by size in a trommel screen, which is basically a spinning drum. The large and small waste is sifted out, then treated. Then most of the waste reaches the next screen, which separates it according to its density and shape. The flat waste heads up, and heavier hollow waste heads down. An overband magnetic separator lifts all the waste that contains iron. An optical sorting head then separates waste according to its material. Here, a scanner analyzes the waste that travels through its light beam, and compressed air blasts eject the waste that contains the material we want to extract. Then, several optical sorting heads separate the other types of waste, different types of plastic, for instance. We use our self-adapting sequential sorting system, instead of a full battery of sorting heads. This machine sorts waste in loops, according to the predominant material that the scanner detects on the belt. Operators then check the automatic sorting. They use innovative remote sorting capabilities to eject unwanted materials simply by tapping a touchscreen. The sorted materials are compacted into bales and inspected carefully for tracking purposes. Manufacturers can then use them as raw materials to make new materials or new products, which will be used, reused, and recycled again and again.